like the wind.
This is WCFW, Chippewa Falls. It's 40 degrees at 9:31.
The Chippewa Valley forecast, clear tonight with lows around 30. Mostly clear and warmer tomorrow with highs in the mid-60s. Northeast winds 5 to 10 miles per hour tonight and southerly 10 to 15 miles per hour tomorrow. Increasing cloudiness tomorrow night with a slight chance of rain overnight with lows in the mid-40s. There's a chance of rain Monday with highs in the upper 70s. The chance of rain is less than 20% tonight and tomorrow, 30% tomorrow night, and 40% Monday.
It's 40 degrees at 9:32.
Serving the Chippewa Valley since 2005, the Chippewa Valley Coupon Guide has been offering money-saving coupons for dining, haircuts, carpet cleaning, coffee, cheese, ice cream, and much more. Pick up your free monthly copy at local grocery stores or at hundreds of Chippewa Valley locations or online at cvcgcoupons.com. That's cvcgcoupons.com. You can also like us on Facebook. Start saving today with the Chippewa Valley Coupon Guide. Savings for the entire family.
You're listening to C105, the Chippewa Valley's best mix of your favorite light hits.
Maybe climbing on rainbows, but baby.
Ballerina girl, you are so lovely.
This is WCFW, Chippewa Falls. It's 38 degrees at 9:47.
Here's my report card, Mom and Dad.
The report card your child brings home isn't the only one that counts. The school also has to meet certain standards. The No Child Left Behind law says if your child's school isn't meeting academic goals, you can transfer your child to another school or get free tutoring and other extra help. Now you can find out how your child's school is doing. It's your child. It's your right. Call 1-800-USA-LEARN. A message from the U.S. Department of Education.
The Valley's best music, right here on C-105, Chippewa Falls.
You're listening to FM 105, WCFW in Chippewa Falls, Wisconsin.
It's 37 degrees at 10 o'clock.
For USA Radio News, I'm Wendy King.
E105, the best light hits in the valley.
Here we are, out of cigarettes, holding hands and yawning. Look how late it is.
This is WCFW, Chippewa Falls. It's 37 degrees at 10:15.
The Tilden Volunteer Fire Department's annual All-You-Can-Eat Eggs, Pancake, and Sausage Breakfast and Raffle will be Sunday, April 29th from 8 a.m. until noon. Cost for adults will be $7, children 5 through 12, $4, and 4 and under will be free. The Tilden Town Hall and Fire Department is located at 10790 100th Avenue in Chippewa Falls. This event is sponsored by the Tilden Fire Department Ladies Auxiliary, and the purpose of the fundraiser is to help purchase equipment and support the Tilden Volunteer Fire Department.
When in the Chippewa Valley, listen lightly to C105.
This is WCFW, Chippewa Falls. It's 36 degrees at 10:30.
The Chippewa Valley forecast, clear tonight with lows around 30. Mostly clear and warmer tomorrow with highs in the mid-60s. Northeast winds 5 to 10 miles per hour tonight, and southerly 10 to 15 miles per hour tomorrow. Increasing cloudiness tomorrow night with a slight chance of rain overnight, with lows in the mid-40s. There's a chance of rain Monday with highs in the upper 70s. The chance of rain is less than 20% tonight and tomorrow, 30% tomorrow night, and 40% Monday.
It's 36 degrees at 10:31.
Thrivent Financial is not your typical financial services provider. As a membership organization, we help Christians be wise with money and live generously every day. And for the fifth year in a row, we were named one of the world's most ethical companies by the Ethisphere Institute, a leading international think tank dedicated to the creation, advancement, and sharing of best business practices and ethics. Contact me, Brady Sweevelover, at 715-514-1540 to learn more about the Thrivent difference.
This is WCFW.
We'll be right back.
smiling face, I have to smile myself, because I love you.
You're listening to FM 105, WCFW in Chippewa Falls, Wisconsin.
It's 35 degrees at 1046.
This is WCFW, where FM means fine music.
This is WCFW, Chippewa Falls. It's 34 degrees at 11 o'clock.
For USA Radio News, I'm USA Radio News.
The weather clear tonight with lows around 30. Mostly clear and warmer tomorrow with highs in the mid-60s. Increasing cloudiness tomorrow night with a slight chance of rain overnight with lows in the mid-40s.
It's 34 degrees at 11:03.
And the hours shall be filled with music, and the cares that infest the day shall fold their tents like the Arabs and as silently steal away. Welcome, good friends. Welcome to the Jack Raymond Show. And we'll have a bit of music and a bit of song, and here and there we'll have a word or maybe two. And it's all designed to keep you company as you do all the things which must be done on a day like today. Let's begin with a bit of music. Living marimbas, yes, the living marimbas and the very beautiful fascination. It was fascination, I know, but then it happened in the afternoon. One afternoon with Gary Cooper and someone else, yes. Some very beautiful motion picture. Let's go from the living marimbas to the Ray Charles Singers.
Defying all, defying.
Charles Singers, and love is a many splendid thing. Yes, it is. Speaking of yes, it is, somebody once said that 30 is a wonderful age. Yes, it is, especially if you happen to be 40. Henry Mancini, and perhaps that melody might have brought back a memory, or you might have said to yourself, now somewhere, someplace, I've heard that before. Well, you may have, and chances are that you did. That was the theme of one of the great television, I wouldn't call them mystery series, but Mr. Lucky. Do you remember Mr. Lucky? Okay. If you remember Mr. Lucky, perhaps you might remember Ray Conniff. Ray Conniff singers, and we've only just begun. You know, after reading some of the epitaphs in the old cemeteries, you can wonder where they buried the sinners.
Ted Heath. Ted Heath and This Guy's in Love with You. This Guy's in Love with You. And when you're in love, you have to use tact. And do you know what tact is? Well, tact, T-A-C-T, tact is the ability to close your mouth before someone else wants to. Percy Faith, yes, Percy Faith and the orchestra together with the chorus, and I love how you love me. I love how you love me. Let's go from Percy Faith to Tommy Garrett and all the guitars. Thank you. Tommy Garrett, the 50 guitars, and So Nice. It's so nice. Yes, it's so nice to go on a vacation, but don't start today on your vacation trip planned for tomorrow and drive to get there yesterday.